हेलो राखी मैम, वेलकम टू द शो. वेलकम टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ थॉटफुल लीडर्स बाय कॉलेज दुनिया डॉट कॉम. टुडे वी हैव विद अस मिस राखी कंकारिया, हु इज द फाउंडर एंड डायरेक्टर एट रचना उत्सव इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ कॉलेज एंड कॉमर्स एंड मैनेजमेंट. हेलो एंड वेलकम टू द शो मैम.
नमस्कार, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर द अपॉर्चुनिटी. इट्स डेफिनेटली वंडरफुल प्रिविलेज फॉर अस फ्रॉम रचना उत्सव कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्स एंड मैनेजमेंट to be part of this beautiful portal and the journey of connecting with students and being able to add value to the future of the coming generations.
Thank you.
I am a founder member at Rajshri College of Commerce and Management and have been in the industry wanting to create the future and a professional career in event management, and with that intent we started about close to almost 9 or 10 years ago. And I think it's been a very, very overwhelming journey. I think my life changed from just being an event manager for about 25 years or 24 years. And then when I got into the education stream very seriously, I personally have been able to feel so satisfied and have been able to touch lives with the education program and the difference it can make to a professional or to a student turning into a professional. I have seen their journey in the last 8 or 9 years when students come back and tell us their stories. So I think it's the most beautiful place to be in, and we are very, very clearly focused on growing very big, very large, but slowly, steadily and efficiently. We want to create the right programs with the most effective ways of learning. And with that intent, I think our entire team is working on that.
That's really great to know, ma'am. So as you have already also been in the education sector, what is it that keeps you connected to this education sector, ma'am?
The pandemic has played a very, very dynamic role for most people. Everybody talks about it with a certain negativity, saying that they're not doing well financially, which may be true in most of the scenario. But for education, it has been able to make us re-look at the way education can be taught and the way we can reach out to students and the manner in which the learning experience for students can be extremely valuable. And we have been also able to decide and create our plans for the coming future in this pandemic time, because parents and students have been so badly affected depending on the profile they come from or the profession they come from. This has had a large impact on the education perspective, and government also has been very, very careful in with the education policy and the scenario on how to deal with students either at schools or colleges. So I think we have all got a very positive time of this 9 or 8 or 9 months to re-look, re-evaluate, get our technicals right through the process of online education, get our teachers geared for online education. So this was not the scenario in the time before pandemic. So I think we have got a great advantage. But yes, students have in their own lives tried to help their parents, and so they have taken education also a little less seriously because online education for students seemed not so much acceptable because college life is lost. So I think there's been a mix. I, as an educationalist, believe that it was a very positive time for us to relook, reorient and come out with a very, very positive, wholesome solution for parents, students, confidence and the program also.
That's really great to know, ma'am. So as you have been discussing about the program, I would want you to throw some light on, you know, how Rachna Utsav stand out out of all the, you know, the colleges present in and outside Hyderabad.
I would say that conventional education and the professional course that we have, which is the value add course, as well as the degree course which you have, where in which event management is the degree that we give, which is the BA honors in event planning and management. I think the reason we are different is no other college has a degree of such of this kind, from which is affiliated to Jawaharlal Nehru Fine Arts University, Architecture and Fine Arts University. And our campus is very well spread. All the process is very, very well taken care of. And by the affiliation process, we have structured our entire infrastructure very, very brilliantly. And I think we are located in two places, which is Amirpet and Miyapur. And as far as the difference of education is concerned, our teachers come from a lot of practical education, practical experience, especially our event specializing teachers, our ACCA-CEMA teachers, all come from a background with a lot of experience and know how to give practical references online to be able to give the student a proper understanding of what they need to understand from the online learning process. So I think it's experienced faculty, great practical exposure of the faculty having experience from years on the subject or have done enough research on the subject, and to be able to teach online and take it forward. I think today and in a few days from now, colleges are opening for offline education. So we have to see how parents are overwhelmingly responding to that and sending their children, because most parents are a little more skeptical as yet. So let's see what happens and let's see how things go forward. I think that will be the way forward.
That's really great to know, ma'am. So what do you consider as the strengths of your institute, ma'am?
The strengths of our institute are the right locations. First point, both the locations are good. Miyapur does not have a very great degree college, not too many, actually not great, but not too many. And I think we are one of its kind in the sense of the campus structure, infrastructure, and where we are located. As well as, I think, the way in which our admission process is done, the students are given all the clarity on the conventional education as well as on the event management. As far as event management education is concerned, the practical exposure that we give, I think no campus can give. Why? Because we have our own studio, which is so large, with all the material where children go into the practicals. And then when they go out to do the observations at live events and then convert it into doing some practical events themselves, they have so much more exposure and experience that I think they will learn in our campus where they cannot learn anywhere else. It is unmatchable learning as far as the event management is concerned. And conventional education, as I said, the degree classes, all of them, we have very good teachers and excellent faculty who give after classes ka doubt clearances and training. Absenteeism ko bhi wo follow up karke karte hain before examination, practically doing some test papers, sample papers, all of that is taken care of and proper practical exams are done. So I think it's a great place to be in and a great college to study at.
That's really great to know, ma'am. So moving ahead, what do you think are the plans of Rachnotsav College of Commerce and Management in the coming 5 years, ma'am?
Definitely branching out into a residential college is one of our plans in and around Hyderabad. Moving into college campuses, about 3 to 4 more locations in Hyderabad, as well as I think with the residential college, with 3 to 4 more campuses in Hyderabad, we would then like to move into out of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. When I say 2-3 more colleges, I mean even Andhra Pradesh I'm including. So between Telangana and Andhra Pradesh, we want to have about 3 definite branches more, like we have Amirpet and Miyapur, and we are looking at opening the residential college. We definitely would like to look at the covering the students in that area where there are colleges which do not have the subjects that we have and the affiliations that we have.
Yes, ma'am, that's really great to know. You know, this would also help you stand out amongst the rest of the colleges as well. So, moving ahead, ma'am, what would be your message for any aspiring student for Rachnotsav College of Commerce and Management, ma'am?
This is a great college where I think you can build your career not only with the conventional education, but along with value-added course, with a great placement opportunity, with a great research and development library which we have, a great practical exposure and amazing faculty and opportunities to be able to visit and develop your research skills is what we are working with. So I think it is definitely the first choice that you should make for conventional education along with value-added courses.
That's really great to know, ma'am. So I guess I'm done with my questions here. So thank you so much for taking out your time, ma'am, today and being there on the show with us today. Thank you so much from the whole team of College Duniya, ma'am, to, you know, grace us with your presence today on the show, ma'am. Thank you so much. And I'm sure our audience has gained a lot of insights about Rachnotsav College of Commerce and Management, Hyderabad. That would be it, ma'am. Thank you so much.